History of three traditional dances in Malawi. Gulewamkulu. The great dance known as Gulewamkulu, which was passed down from the Chiwa tribe ancestors, is performed occasionally. The Chiwa people hold the belief that life lives in all beings, including the dead and future generations. The dancers Max, which take the form of animals like antelopes during these performances, are thought to capture the spirit of the deceased, which brings fresh life. According to the legend, the dance serves as the means of conveying ancestral messages to the villages and ensuring the viability of future crops and human existence. Chisamba. In addition to Gulewamkulu, the Chiwa tribe has a female initiation ceremony called Chisamba. In Malawi's central region, home to the Chiwa, Chisamba is highly well-liked. The maiden who tree, Imtengo wa Anamwali, is where the ritual takes place. Girls are instructed on the rules of womanhood here. This contains numerous alerts about the existence of predatory men who seek them out for sex. Girls go through their own change into women at Chisamba. In the Gulewamkulu symbol, their clothing is removed from them. Chilimaika. The Tongo tribe originated in Malawi's northern region, specifically around Inkata Bay, where they performed the Chilimaika dance. It is no surprise that the term translates to year in English because it is performed by young boys and girls at the start of every year. With this dance, the younger generation can amuse the more senior members of a community. It serves as a platform for parents and grandparents to recognize how newer generations are passing down culture customs. Thank you for watching. Please do like, subscribe, and share your comments.